Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael and welcome to today's quick video. And in today's quick video, let's read in the book of 1 Samuel chapter 1 verse 10 to 11 and verse 17. Hannah was greatly distressed and she prayed to the Lord and wept in anguish. She made a vow saying, O Lord of hosts, if you will indeed look on the affliction suffering of your maidservant and remember and not forget your maidservant, but will give your maidservant a son, then I will give him to the Lord all the days of his life. A razor shall never touch his head. Then Eli answered and said, Go in peace, and may the God of Israel grant your petition that you have asked of him. Hallelujah. So today I have a question for you. Are you in a situation like Hannah's, where you feel like God is not responding to your prayer request? Today, I want you to use the Hannah's approach by first thinking properly about it. And if you are determined enough and sure about it, then you make a promise before God, just like Hannah. Promise God on what you will be committed to do on his behalf, only if he would answer your prayer request. For example, one asking for God for a marital breakthrough could promise God, if you were to give me my potential spouse at this time, O Lord, I promise I would avoid to ever have intercourse with my potential spouse outside marriage till we are officially married. For someone looking for a job, the promise would be something like, Lord, if you could give me a job, I promise to always pay my tithe without failing, or if you give me a financial breakthrough, I promise to also always help those in need with my finances without ever failing. And please, people of God, please note, only do this if you are surely determined to keep the promise no matter what. And remember that you can never trick God, okay? Hallelujah. And that's all I had for you in today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And as for me, Ishmael, and your priest, I will see you in the next video upload. Stay blessed.